deadlocked judiciary, a proudly obstructionist Congress, and for chief executive, a socialist curmudgeon, an untrustworthy wife of an ex-president, a semi-literate real estate huckster, and two angry Cubans. Why, conditions could hardly be better for our long proposed and much needed popular revolution. Carpe diem, my fellow Americans. You are presented with a golden opportunity.
God knows I'm gonna walk into Jerusalem, talking to Jerusalem, singing to Jerusalem.